on OneDesk to make any adjustments to your company preferences. You can go to your administration settings and click on company preferences. And here you'll be able to change all of your default settings. So here you'll be able to change your company name, upload your company logo so that it shows on your customer portal. This is the size that we recommend. And it'll tell you what your URI is. Here you can change your working time. So which days of the week your business operates and how many hours a day. You can change your localization settings. You can change your time zone, and it works on the universal time code. And you can change the currency as well. Here you can change your default settings for what the default is on conversation visibility. So if the default right now is customer reply, but you can make it so that it's internal messages. You can do the same for projects. You can change what the default task planned effort is. When you go to create something, it'll automatically have it at 1 hour. You can add it so that it adds more hours by default. And here you can select if you want it to be working man days or working man hours. Here, this one will invite all users when you create a project. You can uncheck this if you'd like to select your users so that you can decide who would be a part of the project. Here's where you can modify your bot settings by uploading a picture and changing the bot's name. And for the other settings, we have this box right here. This means when a customer sends you an email, the domain of that email, if this box is checked, will create a customer organization for that email. This one, show the widget to chat with the OneDesk team, means that it's showing your agents and users our support chat bubble. If you'd like to disable this, this is where you can go do that. And here is where you can create items using only names. So that way you don't have to fill out any of the information so long as no other property is required.